Do you want the bad news now? He's from Leicester City.
Yeah, I know.
At least it's a city.